Okay.
On to the next one.
Yeah.
On to the next one. So, I'm playing Happy, Happy Fun Times. So, we're back. Oh, I'm going to have to invert that again. I do like the sound effects. They're really satisfying.
A so lot of axes.
Take a look around.
Axes.
All my axes living in Texas.
Yes.
Ooh.
Camp fluid
herbs. Combine items in your inventory.
I think it's wheat.
Smoke weed.
Smoke.
Oh.
We can make first aid kit with a herb and camp fluid.
Yeah.
Closes up wounds and promotes cell regeneration.
Let's combine.
Or maybe they use that on our wrist.
Yeah.
And that fixed it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make one.
Gave us a smartwatch. What?
To check our health.
Oh yeah.
So I'm gonna assume that changes color if we're doing badly.
Look, it's always inverted.
Yeah, it's all, yeah.
detail. Okay.
It's an infinite loop.
Anything of interest in
our heartbeat is like very the same.
No. Oh, is this?
An ammo box.
Driving license.
Oh.
You can store items here.
Okay. The coin.
We don't need coins.
There was something.
Really
socks.
Yeah, okay.
Stinky socks, of course they stink. Yeah sure.
Why do you want to smell them? I
mean. Nope. Hello? Hello?
Oh, a box. Okay. Open
the box.
Lockpick. Lockpick.
But we're out of the house.
Yeah, but
do
I think
we,
we're gonna
how do you check the map?
Touchpad.
Okay.
Oh,
so yeah, we're in the we're in the locked room where we couldn't enter. So there's the kitchen and the dining area. That's that hallway up top where we sneaked around.
Yeah. So now we're getting in the same hallway.
Yeah, we're getting back to Jackie boy.
Yeah. Oh, the lockpick.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, then. That
of
was
course.
Behind us. I was just thinking that came from behind me.
We'll
so
die in
so
seven
we.
Days.
That's a video tape.
Yeah. Really, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Hey.
You gotta get out of that house.
Be nice.
No shit, Sherlock.
To the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
But
I love it.
What?
It's a codex.
They put it on. So
I think she.
What?
Yeah, she put it on because that was Zoe, wasn't it? Because it was it was a woman's voice and it wasn't Marguerite. So. Can I smash this? I want to smash this. Nope. Okay.
So.
Through the main hall.
Eita.
I'm assuming this is not
the
main hall. Did we actually check this?
Jack is running there.
Grandma's gone.
Grandma's gone again. Her panties are on the floor.
Jack, I'm just going to assume
Grandma's
he's
panties?
Gone for now.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Lockpick!
Oh!
Yay!
Okay. Oh,
yay.
First aid.
What?
Hey!
Master of
unlocking
trophy. Hello?
Hello.
Oh, we can't get outside.
No.
Jump scare. Okay. After upstairs.
That chair is gonna drop down, isn't it?
Yeah.
What
probably.
Destroyed the chairs? That's a
door.
The door.
The door.
Where did that door come from?
Well, yeah.
Mia pushed it.
Mia started throwing doors, so.
Well, she.
We haven't really been. Jesus Christ.
That was creepy, your hand. Against the window.
Oh, I'm dying.
Jack? You left the window open.
Well, he's coming to close it. Would you like it?
What the fuck?
Or would you run for it?
Hello?
It's a porch. It looks like a porch.
Oh, look at that.
A picture.
Oh, with a scratched face.
That doesn't look like... Maybe that's Zoe?
Oh.
Maybe it's a daughter of them that doesn't...
Yeah,
that isn't crazy. I mean...
Could be.
That doesn't look
could,
like...
Could explain why she's...
Whoa,
what
what's that?
You kind of missed that.
What
that's
the hell?
Ancient
Where
room.
Where did that come from? What?
There's a Is that a piece missing? Like the body is missing.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Maybe we need the coin too.
Oh, look at that. Pictures. Oh, that's the man. And
they look fine here, by the way.
They look, yeah.
Yeah, I mean.
On the back. Oh.
Jack and Marguerite's 25th wedding anniversary. They look nice, almost.
Yeah.
And that is... You don't know him,
but he looks like an asshole. Lucas, 2013. I'm assuming it's present, so 2016. God damn it.
What's this?
God damn it.
Oh, come on, smash it. Oh, there's something. There was something on...
There is?
On the right. No? I thought I saw something. Oh, I was blinking outside.
It's a rocking chair.
Okay, it's light. It was light.
Okay,
so we need to find a body.
So there's nobody here anymore, I assume.
Eton!
Hello? Did we miss something? Because we've been...
Oh. Yep. Oh, there's someone on the window. What?
Hello, sir?
At the window. Oh.
Hey, you.
Hey, you, yeah?
Yes, that's it. I'm me.
Hey, over here.
I think it's the cop.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Maybe it's that cop again. Hello.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Oh.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you...
You know horror movies and black guys, right?
Me? Yeah. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons.
Yeah.
Right? You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
We're one of those missing people.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Oh, are you kidding me? Fuck you.
Look. Like I said,
show your arm!
We're missing a hand!
I don't think that helps. I mean...
Right.
I would tell the guy, just take me to the mental hospital. I will be safe there.
Meet me in the garage. Okay, yeah.
You gotta give me your gun.
What?
Yes, you will. Mr. Police Officer, give me your gun.
Officer.
Deputy.
Right.
Deputy.
Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
What?
A fucking pocket knife?
Oh, yeah, gimme.
Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
Oh yeah, and you can destroy the...
I'm gonna destroy the collectibles. I'm not gonna go to the garage.
You have to wait a little bit.
What do I do with a knife?
What?
There's like 25,000 things.
Come on,
do
man.
With a knife.
First, in the storage room.
I mean, I would.
Hello.
Ah.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Yay!
Now the other one.
Number one.
No trophy for one collectible.
No.
Yay!
He's here, there, and everywhere. Yay! And now Jack in my face.
Now the other one.
Woohoo! Yeah. What was that? What was that? Jesus Christ, I'm going.
Now, to the garage!
And there was a... Wasn't there a box that you could break as well?
A box?
In the entryway to the garage.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. It's in my way. So...
Here we
smash.
Go! Whoa! And ammo!
We've been getting ammo, but... No gun.
But now
yet.
We can get... Yeah.
Oh.
The magical duct tape.
Yeah.
Oh, here
we can
we
cut
go.
The magical duct tape.
That was true.
Okay.
That was... I don't want to push the button. Something's bad's
gonna
happen.
A lot of noise. Oh, there is your car.
Hello.
There's the police.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh, yeah, that's our car.
Tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me? What about you?
No, it's my job.
Can we leave? Can we leave? Can we? Oh fuck!
You're gonna get killed.
Oh my!
Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait! Shovel to
that!
Oh my!
Wow, that was clean through. That's fucked.
I'm in control. Gun!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody.
Yeah, nice headshot.
In the ear.
I think he has the same...
Oh,
fuck. Fuck. Is there something?
No.
Oh, car keys.
Car key.
Perfect.
That took like a long time.
Look where he is.
I'm gonna reload.
Reload.
Oh fuck, he's doing
it. He's angry. Oh, behind you.
That was fucking nice close, one. I mean.
I don't think he cares.
Oh, that's one hit kill.
I'm getting in the car. Don't know what's gonna do that.
Faster. Okay, that's.
Yeah, slow, it's not gonna destroy the car.
Accelerate, accelerate.
Fuck you.
Did you steer?
Yeah,
I'm steering.
Yeah, come.
Steering.
Oh shit,
that was bad.
Yeah, no.
Oh, what? Fuck. Bug?
I'm kind of wrecking my car here, but.
Where is he?
Wait, is he?
He's gone.
Fuck. Where is he?
I think he's
can
down.
You ram through?
Oh, he's on top.
Did he just rip the roof off?
Yeah, he just ripped the roof off.
Oh, fuck. You have a hole in your eye. I can't do anything.
We're drifting.
We don't know. Ow. I can't do anything anymore. Ethan, duck.
What?
He's gonna ram us in there. Duck, can I have a duck? Can I have a duck? But get out of the car.
What?
I think we're underneath. I think we're not.
Hello?
Yeah, we're underneath.
He missed it. He's in it.
He's
smashed his. Oh my.
His face is moving.
You have the knife. Take the knife.
Yeah, we're gonna get out of the car.
Shoot
the fucker. Can I leave?
Can you shoot the fucker? Can you just shoot the fucker?
And he's going.
I'm not gonna shoot the fucker.
The fucker is gonna shoot itself.
He's got. Of course.
How are we gonna do
aim
this?
Aim it.
It's Ghost Rider.
No. Fuck you.
Whoa, wow, that's nice.
No. No.
Whoa, what?
Okay. Ow. He's on top of me. Get him off. Jesus Christ.
Someone's there.
I heard something on the left.
Ladder.
The dude. Okay, now he's dead.
He seems dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
But we've said that a lot about it all lately.
Hey, spare wheels. I need the wheels. I like the wheels.
Oh,
I like the wheels. I like the wheels, yeah.
We're not gonna get home in that car anymore.
No, we're not.
God damn it.
It was a nice car.
Just gonna take a look around here.
Oh! Well, look at that. Oh, first aid.
Not that we needed it, but I did get hit.
Yeah.
More bullets?
Can you check your wrist?
There.
Can you check your wrist?
My wrist?
Yeah, to see the health.
We're still green.
Okay, we're good.
Ooh, 3 health kits. And we can make another one if we want to. But maybe there's more a liquid that can be combined to make items. I'm gonna save that for now.
Yeah, we can still make one if we need to. Mm-hmm. More wheels.
And we have 4 more slots in our inventory, so.
Wait.
So.
How many wheels does the guy have? I mean, what the sh.
Well, he has bicycles hanging off.
Yeah, but it's not a bicycle wheel that's in the rack.
That's true.
It's all car wheels.
Okay, let's get on the ladder. Nothing bad's gonna happen, can I?
I knew it!
Hi!
Give your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Fuck!
What?
I think I fired. Might have been. So is bro. Was he moving?
Yeah,
he's still moving.
His face is gone, but his glasses are still there. Let's destroy those. He can't see anymore then. Not wasting bullets. So. Did he just blow his own brains out, or did I do that?
I think he blew his own.
Okay, then.
Blew his own brains out.
Whew.
That was nice.
That was a boss battle. Shotgun shells.
Oh, right. Now we're getting a shotgun.
We just got this thing.
Oh,
a shotgun will work
better.
Yeah, let's dig it out. Rip it off.
There you go.
We're gonna do this gentle.
Rip it out.
Gently. And then take ox statuette. Okay. anything. How do we... Oh. Never mind. It's stapled on hand is doing fine, by the way.
Yeah,
he's
nice and
pulling heavy loads on the staples.
Ah, my ankles.
Yeah, and your wrist.
He's fine. Just a bit. So Jack is not gonna be here, I suppose?
No, we have the,
well,
the fucking...
Well, we don't know that yet.
We have the
Mia came back.
We have the shitty son. We have the crazy... grandma, and we have
that?
The crazy mother that wasn't there
the
before.
The unveiled abyss. Unveiled abyss? Clive R. O'Brien. Maybe something.
Yes. Clock. Oh! What?
We can... Oh, we can put the pendulum on. The pendulum is missing. Let's remember that.
Oh, this...
What was that?
It's closed, I can't see. It's 10:15. And the evening then, I suppose, since it's dark outside.
It's always dark. It's a horror game. It's always
Hello?
Dark. It's me. I mean,
no.
Every
is
time
it
you
me
say
you're
this,
looking for. Okay, so let's put the. I'm just walking here, but since Jack is dead, supposedly
there are three more family members.
Yeah. But Zoe is nice, right? Oh.
Oh. Oh wow.
Yeah, but we still have the grandmother and the mother.
I'm guessing this is the main hall.
Yep, it is. It's gonna be filled with people, I mean.
Okay. It
just is. The fan.
That's the...
The fan.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, here we go.
Shoot me, shoot me. No, 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 we're gonna use knife.
We're gonna cut
here you.
You
go.
Mommy, well, we're not gonna use bullets on that. That's the... Oh!
Gunpowder.
Oh, shit.
We like gunpowder.
That again. Can I make... Gunpowder that can be packed into bullets, combined with chem fluid to create handgun ammo. Don't know how that works, but apparently it does. 10 bullets. Ooh.
It's like a lot.
Well, we have 15 for now.
Ooh! Anti-coin. Second one.
Let's put that in the... in the box. Oh! Oh!
Under them.
Oh!
Clock so...
Pendulum.
Let's go put that back.
Put that back?
I don't know what...
We took it from one clock and put it on another one.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe that does something,
yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, probably, but I mean, it's weird.
Puzzles! Puzzles!
It's not a puzzle! No. You're just redecorating the house.
I'm starting to feel that the house just makes noises to make noises.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ!
It wasn't even scary, it was funny.
There we go.
Oh!
Ow.
Yeah.
Oh! It's...
White dog's head.
We're gonna need it in the future.
Probably.
Oh, nice.
Maybe I'll put the coin in the chest because we have no inventory space. Let's quickly go over here. And put that in there. There we go. All done. I'm expecting a jump scare every time I open that door.
Yeah. It just opened so slow.
Okay, let's explore this main hall a bit. Ow, Jesus Christ. Big light. Oh! Shotgun.
Ah, shotgun.
But that looks...
like a shotgun.
Oh!
We only have one shell.
What happened?
I think the door
closed. We have zero shells. Where
are
the shells?
Okay, so... There's no way out of here,
you should
so...
You should put it back.
Yeah, we'll probably need something else to put in its place then.
Yeah,
yep.
Indeed.
Okay, so we're gonna need something that looks like a shotgun.
Similar to...
Maybe
similar
a
to
shovel.
Similar
what else,
to the weight
what else do we have here?
Newspapers.
Over 20 missing in 2 years, Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Mitgiff. A college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midcliff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe... Yeah, if 20 people have gone missing, it's probably foul play. Yeah. I believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Well, the deputy lost his upper half of his face. Did they need that?
Oh, what the fuck is
that?
Dog. Oh!
And there's something...
So we need to make an eagle. A painting named Sky Hunter. Yeah, okay. It depicts a dog looking up and barking.
So do you have to put the dog?
No, we need to put the... I can't... Oh. No, okay, so it's... We need an eagle. We need an eagle!
Yeah.
Or do you?
Or do you? Was just...
Oh!
Nice try!
Nice try! Oh, nice!
Oh, the game is laughing at me.
It's locked.
Scorpion. So we need a key with scorpions. Okay, then. Phone!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Let's answer.
Hello? Zoe?
Probably Zoe again.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
You see?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What?
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
What was that behind us?
I heard something.
That's the fan.
That's a fan.
So, she's mocking us as well. Did my daddy give you a hard time?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking bitch. Oh!
Oh, look at that. You need three of them.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Really? Probably... Then. There's something in there to hold the shotgun in place.
Although, I think this is the door outside, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So if we get all three dog heads, we can get outside. Okay. So we need an eagle over there, and then a scorpion key.
Yeah, something like that.
And let's something that looks like a shotgun. Let's go upstairs.
Ah, Grandma!
How the fuck?
Let's go give you a hug! Hello, Grandma! Now she jumps in my face. Yeah, she's very much alive. Hi, Grandma.
How the fuck did she get there? That's my question. It's like a fucking stairs.
Yeah.
I mean...
This house is not very grandma-friendly. Maybe Jack put her up here and now she's stuck on the first floor because Jack is dead.
No, she's gonna die.
Marguerite! Your mother is here!
And she's dying.
So there's a door here
Yeah, she was before.
Oh, that looks...
Another special
door. Yeah, another special door.
Oh, the closet.
It's like
snakes. Yeah.
Snakes.
So that's another key, probably.
So yeah, we have to be
the other one.
Very
had something.
Oh, indeed.
Oh, a picture. Oh, is that?
That's an even younger girl. The Zoe is.
But
maybe it was so.
Evelyn.
What?
Who's Evelyn?
2014. So she's still
alive.
A young girl, probably not. So yeah. She's somebody else than...
Maybe not a dog.
So, Jack, Marguerite, and then Lucas and Zoe, and then...
Evelyn?
Okay, then. So, three kids, but... Okay.
And a grandma.
Hi, grandma.
Hi, Graham. Oh!
Maybe I should check the map. Jesus Christ, so...
Master bedroom, maybe we
should... Master bedroom is the snake door.
Grandma's room.
Oh yeah, we're close to Grandma's room, and then the kids' room.
And then the recreation room.
And a bathroom. So... Ah, that's another snake door. Jesus fucking...
Oh.
That's Grandma.
Look at the
Grandma closed the door. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby.
I hope not.
He could have used that when we shot his head off.
And this is a bit outside.
Yeah, that's Grandma's.
Oh!
Oh!
What?
Oh, is that? That's Marguerite's room.
That's
Marguerite. Oh! There's a giant hallway next to us. What are you saying? Is she looking for someone? For us? But we're inside.
He's probably looking
or she's
for
talking
Jack.
To herself, maybe.
Jack!
Okay, then.
As long as she's not going.
So this is Grandma's room, then. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
As long as she
books.
Isn't
books.
Coming up.
Box.
Box. Box. Box. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, very silent.
Lockpick, probably. As the other...
Oh.
Jesus what? Christ, woman. Oh, the staircase.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and yeah.
With the seat.
Oh, we can jump down here. So if we're getting chased...
Yeah.
But we're getting... Ooh, more cam fluid. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. There's a door here. So...
More door. Oh.
Recreation room.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sorry. Ooh, television.
Another
videotape.
Oh, yeah.
Mia.
Mia. Oh.
Okay. I'm first gonna check the room a bit. Now that it's
a
quiet.
Can open it. Oh, there it is.
Blue dog's,
dog's head.
Woo-hoo.
We're running out of. Yeah.
So we have a white one, a blue one, and.
Oh, so those are inventory spaces as well. Okay.
Ah.
Maybe I should make more bullets, because then we lose these two. I'll wait till we find something. Recording cut out again. So we found the dog's head.
Oop. Trash bin.
Jesus. Gunpowder! So that stacks on the other gunpowder, probably. Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. Notebook.
Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. So this is...
Yeah.
Marguerite or Jack then. The water has finally receded, so that's a week later. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. The old house. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow.
What?
A huge ship. That sounds like foreshadowing.
Yeah.
Oh. And the lid disappeared. Anything else? Hello? I need to see it. Just gonna explore now that it's quiet. Just shut up. Marguerite moved that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area.
What?
The processing area? So that's probably the bad, bad, so they caught... Hey!
He is talking about grandma.
Hey, look!
Grandma hippie.
A shotgun!
Another
you can use
shotgun.
That probably. To
yeah.
put in the...
Press X!
Can't
maybe
get
maybe
it,
that's a fail.
There's a shotgun in the other room.
Ooh, pool table.
Let's pick up some pool balls. So that's probably...
Isn't that allowed?
Oh.
So that's the hallway again? Mm. I'm just gonna watch the videotape.
Herbs!
Okay, Mia. Oh, for fuck's sake. So they are continuing with the videotapes. Okay. Mia, Ethan, please watch this.
What?
2017, so that confirms that.
Okay.
9:30 p.m. Is that like...
Three quarters ago?
Yeah.
Well, guess we'll find out, I suppose. It's loading.
What's happening?
I think it's loading. It's probably loading another... Yeah, there we go. Hi, Mia. You look fine.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
Yeah, you chopped off her arm.
I just want you to know that wasn't me.
Where,
yeah.
Where is the blood in her neck?
That probably healed because we've seen...
There you are!
Jesus Christ.
That's what she was looking
for. Oh, so... Oh no. Oh fuck you.
You have to.
Yeah, arm in control.
Okay.
Arming. Sprint, Mia. Sprint.
That's creepy. Where the fuck are
Wait,
you?
The old house.
Yeah.
So this is the
watch
old.
Out.
Yeah, I'm just gonna move. Is she following? He's coming, oh. But...
very slow.
Ah! Oh, oh fuck. No. Moving away.
Over here, mommy.
That was fucking creepy.
Oh, fuck you. Evelyn, I suppose, then?
Yeah.
I don't know what...
I'm not your mommy. Nope.
She's gone.
She's gone. Fuck
I
you.
I knew
fuck
it.
Fuck you.
Jump scares.
No, what the fuck happened here?
And the door is locked.
We didn't see half of what's going.
Oh! And the... okay.
The candles are going out.
Of course.
And the videotape filter...
okay.
...isn't helping. Hello?
Is everybody home?
I am sick and tired of being sick
of your bullshit. Jesus Christ.
I need to hide.
Yeah!
I need to hide.
That's a bit... a bit late. She was opening the door already.
Don't deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
Uh oh. Shh. I'm not moving.
No. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going.
To the other side, probably, where Evelyn was.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh. It's not that.
Another one of those.
Oh,
spider this
spider.
Time. Oh, up. I can't do it because she's here. She's here.
Oh.
Woo. What the? Is that a flamethrower?
Oh, my.
I'm just gonna move. Because I have the feeling the game doesn't pause if I do that. Oh. Yep, she's there. She's there. I can't go anywhere.
Shit. Mister.
Okay. This is my life now. We're in the swamp. There's stuff over there as well, but...
You and Zoe are plotting.
So yeah, we're definitely between where we got knocked out and sat up on the dinner table.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Woman, leave! Leave, yeah, we're going the right direction. Nope.
Who did that? Stop it.
That wasn't me.
Yeah, but we're really in the swamp.
No, don't come over here.
Oh, she is. She, oh, fucks. I'm gonna hope she doesn't
come this far. She probably is.
Because if she's as strong as Mia is...
What? Could you take the...
No, I could... If I press X again, I just leave it there again.
Oh, lame.
No,
she's over there, so...
Yeah, she's
should
over...
you go back inside?
I don't think... Because I think we need to make that shadow, but I couldn't because she was here. Yeah, she's moving back. She'll probably leave and then we need to...
Just get out of sight.
I can't go any further, it's a wall.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay.
My babies?
Those
kind
dolls
of baby
that were hanging...
Oh, seriously?
On the wall?
Yeah.
What?
That would be
we
gross.
We open our home! We open our hearts!
Hi! Just gonna check this
and
out again.
What do you do?
Is that... looks like a... a homemade flamethrower, right? Because it's a gas can. And that doesn't pause the game, by the way. So if you check out things, it doesn't pause the game.
Trisbin.
I think she left. Yeah, she left.
Spider, where are you? Spider?
Yeah, but I think the spider is over here, but I couldn't use it because she was... Yeah, this is probably it.
So you have to... Oh!
Oh, there it is!
Yeah, the other... Yeah, it's like that.
And now,
then
Jesus Christ.
It doesn't do
almost there. Oh.
All the way, all the way.
Yeah.
Gee, this is harder than it looks. Yeah. Oh. Like this?
Yeah. Oh.
Yay!
There it goes.
Oh, she didn't hear that. Okay.
Oh.
I'm gonna move. Oh, shit, for fuck's sake. This is lovely.
Why does her mind...
Now we're at the side that Evelyn was at.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. But why is her mind not doing weird stuff like it was with
us? Yeah, it looks like she's in control now. But
yeah, but it wasn't before.
She also said, I can hear her.
Yeah.
Was maybe, she talking about Evelyn?
Yeah, maybe it's the girl that stood here. Really?
Where the hell did she come from?
Well, yeah, that was...
Come on, woman.
Where's she going? Is she going left, right, left, right?
Left.
Yeah, bup.
She's standing still. Oh.
Where are you going? She's just moving the lantern around. Jeepers Christ. How long is this videotape?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Ooh.
Embrace us!
Where is she? Is she leaving?
There are no
Can I go where?
Unknowns here,
I'm scared.
And you are not paying she's fucking attention!
I'm
just gonna keep looping around this.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
She can
Evie?
Perfectly see you if she wants to.
Nope.
Evelyn. Oh, okay.
And she turns around and fucked.
I am through playing games with
Jesus
you.
Christ.
You hear me?
Jesus.
You hear me?
And she's mad.
I need to go over there, right?
So she's.
If she comes by again, I'm gonna go for it. I think she's pretty blind, right?
Blind, I don't know.
And crazy.
She's
I'm going for it. I'm sneaking, going. Yeah. Stop making noises. No. Oh, hole on the floor. Going. Going. Going.
Stop making noises.
Fucking trying to escape your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy.
Oh shit.
No. So
she knows we're here.
She did see us. What the hell? Okay.
Oh look, another lawnmower.
Maybe with
it's
a cord.
Still that.
Why does he keep getting those? Hello?
Look for the bats. She's closing us in.
Great.
And now this?
Looks like it's part of something. Yeah, great.
Oh, a box?
It's giant, I mean.
Oh, so that's maybe...
That's Mia and Evelyn, probably.
Yeah. Oh.
I think she's having a...
Jesus, Bob!
Where do you think you're going?
That was...
I appreciate it wasn't really a jump scare, because there was no...
Yes. But it wasn't the face.
And then for some reason they left the videotape in their recreation room.
Yeah.
Wow.
They developed it and they put it there.
Can't catch me. Oh, yay.
Catch
so
you
can't
catch me if you can.
Called.
Yeah, we
I did good.
That's quote telephone. Oh.
There we go. What did they do to you? She could have used some super strength in that scenario, by the way. Jeez, okay. So yeah, we're gonna take a little break and swap controllers again.